The new process this year is this is the first year that we have some hair. So we had to get creative with the juice tattoos, and our tremendous makeup department, we went back and forth, and now the instead of just laying on the transfers on the bald skin, because you obviously can't do it because there's hair, they are drawn on.
I made a little stencil, and then I go around the outline with an alcohol palette, because it'll blend into the skin and not look shiny or anything. And then I do like a few different colors in it, so it doesn't look like one solid, you know, black.
And again, this is the first year we're doing it like this. This is what we usually do. We usually take these and just transfer them on. It takes, you know, shave the head and it takes 2 minutes. But this is like, you know, it's like she's, you know, Tracy's got to do like a painting every day. it's amazing. And they look perfect.
Wait, to Theo's standards, the painting. That's the
I'm
hard
insane
part.
About it. But you know what? I got to tell you, it was like one time and then it's, you know, perfect. The thing is, it's like, to look at this picture, you look at it and look this way, but then you got to do the curvature of the head and the whole, you
but
know.
But then you have to just look reasonable how this one goes into this one and this one slide.
Yeah, and how close they are together. Yeah. And it's crazy because the fans, you know, are so perceptive. You know, they notice everything, you know. And then you start to notice it and, like, you know, that's the... The thing is, like, when you're in and doing your thing, that's the last thing you kind of want to notice. But these have been just incredible.